I'm going to kick things off with a latest single that we released called Rust. Hopefully the levels are alright, here we go, we'll see.
Child, falling around.
Okay, well, this is quite weird. I don't really know what it is, but thanks very much for tuning in, and thanks very much to Toby for letting me be part of this, because I've really missed gigging. You can probably tell by my voice it's been a while since I've been singing, but yeah, this is really fun. I'm going to play a new tune next, once I'm in tune. So this is a tune that I wrote a wee while ago, but I've been working on it in isolation as well. It's called We Change. I thought it was quite relevant right now. This is We Change. Thank you.
good.
People who know me know that I'm a bit of a caveman when it comes to technology, so I can't describe to you the stress of trying to set this up. Before this, I was freaking out, but it seems to be working, so happy days.
How's your relationship?
This next one's a cover, it's one of my favourite tunes by the band, and I thought it was quite fitting to play tonight. So, before me and Mikey will never play this one, it's live, I think, can we? But this is Things Before the Dubbing.
Thank you.
Alright. Gonna bring this next in now. This next tune is called Slow Down. And it's a brand new one. It's unreleased, it's gonna be on album number 2. This is Slow Down.
Time we had, I need you now. Thank you.
This is all coming through okay. My phone's way over there so I can't see if it sounds alright. Yeah, honestly, thanks so much for tuning in and watching this. It means a lot. This next bit of music shows that like sort of instrumental thing that I've made in isolation. Thank you.
Cheers.
Right, this next tune I'm going to play is an oldie. It was on the Medicine EP. And me and Mickey recorded it and then just like didn't play it again live for some reason. So I'm bringing it back. This is called Voices. It's about my pals keeping me high. So if you're my pal, this one's for you.
Your voice is the key.
Thanks. Alright, I've got one more tune. Thank you so much for watching this whole thing. It's been really weird but really fun as well at the same time. Super stressful beforehand, but that's all good now. So normally me and Mikey finish a live set with Strangers, which is like a pure techno kind of tune, so I'm trying to keep within that vibe. So I've sort of rewound Break the Waves. Chip, chip. This is Ride the Waves. Thanks very much.
See you.